Hey guys, new Electric Callboy called Mindreader. That's what's up. Trance music? It's German, I wouldn't be surprised. Well, we got production in this one, huh? That's a crazy synth, love it. Very synth-like. If you know what I mean. Cool makeup. What is this? Because again, you don't know what Electric Callboy, but it could be like freaking like opera music, you know? Just like once they switch it up. Perfect. They make it sound so easy. Yeah. Perfect. Interesting. It just turned. It turned into like boy band music. I love it. Sick. Very sick. Slow, fast. Boy band. Sick voice. Sick production too, man. Once again for the video. Makeup, costumes. The transitions, man, insane. It works, it just works. Man. Sick instruments, too. Very aggressive, very dark. Just perfect. This one's very different. Jesus. I love that shit. Very sick, actually, the sound. Trance-like. Not even boy band, more like almost American sounding this part. Bit emo, you know? But very dark. This was impressive, actually. Mirkovitsky? This guy's, whatever this guy is, yeah, he's pretty good. This was one of the more serious songs from Electric Callboy. Usually they have like, you know, one, like, they have some like fun moments, something that you can laugh at, some crazy ass shit, you know? This one was very serious from start to finish, very dark. The video, it looks really good, the production value, the lighting, the costumes, you know, the makeup, the visuals, they look really good. The song itself is really good as well. Some very cool synths in there. The sound is really good. There were some really hard parts that I really enjoy. Again, it switches up a bit like trancey, a bit, you know, like, I don't know what the fuck you call that, growling, hardcore, metal, whatever that is, you know, And then a bit of like, I would say boy band, but then it kind of like switches up like a bit more like American style. Whatever that's supposed to mean, I have no idea. You figure it out. But that's just what it sounds like, what I feel, you know. But man, this was really good. I would say this is probably one of their best. These guys have like some really cool videos. So, you know, I don't want to like, because a lot of them are fun. But if I were to like judge the videos based on production value, I would say this one's probably the best so far. I mean, I don't know. They have some good videos though. From what we've seen so far, they have some really good videos, but I really enjoy this one. This is really, really good. Wow, a more serious take on Electric Callboy. Absolutely love it. Absolutely love it. I enjoy it. Once again, I enjoy the fact they can like not only switch it up between a in a within a song, right? Different styles, but also switch it up for the videos themselves. And this is like completely out of left field. I didn't expect this. I'm very impressed. This was awesome. Thank you for watching. Peace.